on the bass guitar, Mr. Sweet Emotion, Tom Hamilton. Yeah.